don't touch. I won't cry because the slump gone boy. I'm not afraid of who made you, cause I'm a lover, sugar mama, and I'm after you. I won't spend your dollar bill. I don't need no population bill. I won't fight in a rich man war, but I will love you, baby, till you real good soul. Sunset in the east. I'll arrange your heavyweight bout. Come on, little mama, and I'll knock it on out.
Thank you. Baby, I'm in this world alone. so broken lonesome ever since my baby been gone. Falling down. Have you ever sat and cried? Watch the rain come falling down. Then you don't look for your baby, because you know she can't be found.
Thank you.
grave or when your step one lifetime slave. It's a crime and shame. Yeah, you switch the way you do. Not to save your life, you make a man do wrong. God knows he's trying to do right. It's a crying shame. Yeah, so much sex appeal. Oh, you make a poor man shuffle. From that loving cup too. I want you told me, baby, I could have a taste. Now you're letting all the good things go to waste. Now tell me, baby, what you want me to do. Drink from that loving cup too. You should be downtown making lots of money. They said you're walking around here, honey, acting funny. Now tell me, baby, what you want me to do. Wanna drink from that loving cup too. You won't fix me no boots, you won't mend the hole. What else you don't do, baby, nobody knows. But tell me, baby, what you want me to do. Wanna drink from that loving cup too.
Police, this woman is killing me. good size 12. She wears a size 9. That gal ain't got nothing but destruction on her mind. She's a murder, murder in the first degree. Police, this woman is killing me. Sunday morning, set it up on a hill. I took a good look. Oh man, what a thrill. She's a murder, murder in the first degree. Police, this woman is killing me.
catch a real fine thing named Red Riding. One day Red's mama said, honey, your grandma's uptight, you hear? I fixed up some chitlins and okra and black-eyed peas and some cornbread and pig's foot and northern beans and rice. And I'd like you to fall by a crib and whoop it on her. Crazy, said Red, so she started off through the woods. Little did she know that the big bad wolf was making a local scene on a one-night. And he fell out from behind the timber. He said, baby, give me some skin. Sorry, Daddy-O, said Red, I gotta make it over my grandma's crib. Mama heard she was sick and thought she might like to pick up on some sticks. I'll dig you later, said the wolf. He made over grandma's house post-haste. Swallowed the old lady up, disguised himself in her night clothes, and stashed himself between the lily white. Red came upon the scene, which was a 21-story project made out of zigzag papers and scotch tape. And applying her hairy knuckles to the door, she laid down a crazy paradiddle and said, man, it's a raid. Fall in, said the wolf. What you got in the basket, sugar? Same old junk, said Red. Baby, don't put it down, said the wolf. I got it, said Red, it's getting heavy. Grandma, what great big eyes you have. That's a better to dig your tail feather with, my dear. And Grandma, your process is out of sight. Yeah, I got myself straight on the south side. I don't want to sound square and ask for your draft card, but where's my grandma? Your grandma's gone, said the wolf. Don't hand me that jive, said Red, which infuriated the wolf so much that he leapt out of bed and began chasing Red around the room. Little did he know that the wolf season had opened that day and a nearby hunter was hit. He came on the scene and kicked down the door. Yeah. Knocked out the window. Yeah. Stepped on the grass.
Good grass or bad grass?
Oh, it was good grass. Yeah, he came in and saw a big bad wolf chasing Little Red Riding Hood around the bedroom, and he shot Little Red Riding Hood. Yeah, ran off and married the wolf. You know why? Because it was a fairy tale.
Ha ha ha! Now I'm gonna get Big Boy Hogan's to come down and dig your grave, and I'll be standing right there watching when they throw that cold dirt in your face. Woman, I'll be down at your bearing, riding around in my V8 pole. Little girl, you think you're so smart? Darling, I declare that you don't know. Now when you dine, you're in charge, you better make that second accident too, so when you're dead and gone, your people will see just what did become of you. Woman, I'll be down at your bearing, riding around in my vehicle. You think you're so smart? Ooh, well, well, little girl, I declare you don't know. Chance, you better make that second accident too, so when you're dead and gone, your people will see just what did become of you. Woman, I'll be right down at your bearing, riding around in my vehicle. Little girl, you think you're so smart? I declare, child, that you don't know.